Behind me is the Abus hammer test machine, where we test a weight of 3 kilograms from a height of 2 meters. That's the equivalent of hitting a lock with this 6-kilogram hammer. Imagine trying to do that at the weakest point of the lock, right in the middle. Let's see what happens. Zero effect.